made it home from work. It's 8 o'clock. It's a very long day. About 12 and a half hours. Wife not home yet. So, waiting for her. I guess we're having leftovers for tonight's dinner. Interesting thing happened on the way to work today. Almost get ran off the road. And this guy must have been sleeping because he passed me. And then almost cut me off from the left lane. And I was laying on my horn and he wasn't going back. And so I slammed on the brakes. Funny things happen when you go to work at 5 in the morning. So, I think my wife is home. So, talk to you later. You know, nothing else is going on today. Probably gonna, you know, watch a movie or something and eat leftovers. So, this might be all. I want to do some more this evening. But, this might be it. So, if it is, bye. If not, see ya. Or bye. Bye. Hello, my love.
Hi, honey.
What do you got there?
Baby.
You got a baby.
I do.
Yep.
We're at about 6 months now.
Okay. That's cool. Hello. We finished dinner. And that was my wife. With her bump. And that's about it for the evening. Took out the recycling bin. Ooh, that's exciting. And the bird is over there preening himself. Sadie's over there panting. Just got done feeding her. They've been out. So, still don't know what I'm going to do tomorrow. Or Sunday. So, well, besides drive my wife to work. Both days. So, okay. I guess that'll be it for the evening. Oh, what I should do is look for my tripod. I really, really need to find the piece that goes with it. Because, I don't know. I think it's a little too close to my face and you can't see all of me. So, I'm going to look for that. So I don't constantly have to hold the camera like this. But that's pretty cool effect, huh? I don't know. We'll see. Alright. Have a good evening. And if you want to comment, always up for comments. Alright. See you later.